bets are off at South By. You get to see bands in like a much more like raw kind of setting. No one's sound checking. No one's bringing in their production. Everyone's like cutting channels and like rushing. And it kind of, yeah, it separates the men from the boys or the women from the small women, children, folk. It's been a while since I felt
this way about someone. We're playing 11 shows at South By.
Yeah, in 5 days. Mayhem.
Yeah, I'm kind of enjoying it though, and we actually live in Austin, so find it a little bit easier than tour. We get to go home and sleep in our own beds. We did 3 shows the other day and I took a nap in between one, so.
Which is pretty luxurious. Most bands don't get to do that. You drive to South By, you find a parking spot, you gotta hold on to the parking spot, like, and you're up from 8 o'clock in the morning till 5 o'clock in the morning and you sleep in the van for a couple hours. I know people do that. It's just madness. I feel for those people.
Last night our friend was trying to fight some cops. And we had to throw him in the back of a pedicab and strap him in until he got home. That was pretty crazy. We were up really late last night dealing with that.
We didn't know we were coming to South by Southwest until Saturday. This all just sort of happened really fast, so it's exciting.
I just think be as energetic as possible, and I think that kind of thing connects with an audience. If they don't know who you are and they don't know anything about you, I think that energy kind of just grabs their attention and holds it. And I was wishing we could go back to how it was
before AJP. When I look out in the audience, I don't want to see anyone crying. I think if as long as no one's crying, I'm in good shape. And hold on.